If Spano scores, the Avs do win the shootout.
He does! Marek Spanos clanged it off the pipes, and the Avalanche have won the Subaru shootout, a 2-1 victory for the Avs.
But more importantly, look at Peter Budaj. Two games, he has allowed a penalty shot goal, and that's it. And what a shot by Marek Spanos. Spanos gets an assist on the only goal, and he scores the winner.